But not everyone has been happy with Chris's readings.
I want my fucking money back, because I think he's a liar. And I think he's out here to con whatever he can. He's an old man, and he's conning us.
I don't think he's conning people, because your pal's got a good reading.
Aye, but did you? One of the lasses I spoke to, he's constantly clock-watching, because he's on £30 every half an hour. See, if I was on £30 every half an hour, I'd be clock-watching, hello?
Chris has packed up, but has no idea that he's about to face his toughest critic.
Is someone okay,
Smith? I think you've done shite, to be honest.
Okay.
And I'm not here to put you down or anything. I'm just telling you straight. I think you have not got a clue. And I think you totally come in here tonight and you actually robbed us bare assed. Because everybody that came back the night for your readings were not happy. Mm-hmm. Yep. So I don't think you're real. I think you're a charlatan and you're making 30 quid off a head out of us tonight, and I think you ought to be ashamed of yourself. Because I don't think you can read nobody. I think you've done this to get a living. And I'm telling you right now, you have studied nothing. And I'm telling you, my psychic ability on you is that you're full of shit.
Thank you for that.
Thank you.
No, I mean,
you're walking away with your money tonight, and we are. The economy's shite, and you're walking away with all your money.
Okay.
And you're
sorry
feeling happy
that.
With that.
Sorry
you,
for that.
How do you sleep at night?
Sorry for that.
Oh, I feel like that. How do you sleep at night when you're walking away with people's money at £30 a fucking head? That's what I'm on, you know. Because you're full of shit. Yes, exactly.
Oh, I had to leave, I had to get out of there. I thought they were going to hit me or something. I didn't expect that at all. I don't know, what happens when, people are drinking or angry or what, I don't know, but I don't see why I should be treated like that.